Paula, I don't want to upset you. If you will put things right when I'm not looking, we'll assume it did not happen.
But what? Gregory, what? Oh, please don't turn your back on me. What has happened?
You mean you don't know?
No, I...
Look.
Yes. The little picture has been taken down. Who took it down? Why has it been taken down?
Why indeed? Why was it taken down before? Will you please get it from wherever you've hidden it and put it back in its place?
But I haven't hidden it. I swear I haven't. Why should I? Why should... Don't look at me like that. Someone else must have done it. No, don't ring him. Please don't ring him, Gregory. Don't shame him if you're the servants.
Will you please stop being hysterical?
Oh.
Now, sit down and calm yourself before they come. We must get to the bottom of this once and for all. Please come in, Elizabeth. Elizabeth. Do you notice anything missing from this room?
Missing, sir? No, I don't think so, sir.
Look carefully around the walls. Well?
Well, there's a little picture missing, sir.
Exactly. Did you take it away?
No, sir.
Have you ever taken it down from where it belongs?
Oh, no, sir. Why ever should I?
Why, indeed. Elizabeth. You go to church, don't you?
To what, sir?
Church!
Yes, sir.
Please kiss this Bible as a solemn oath that you've told the truth. Thank you, Elizabeth. You may go now. And send Nancy in here at once. Nancy!
Yes, sir.
No, Gregory, no. Not that girl. I'll say anything. I'll say that I did it, Gregory. And not him.
Paula, please, have the goodness to control yourself. This is painful enough without you making it worse. Now, Paula, please come back. Since you have thrown suspicion on the servants, they must be cleared of it. Now, sit down. Did you hear what I said? Well, sit down. Come here, Nancy. Nancy. A picture has been taken down from the wall there.
Cool, so it has. What's another rum gal?
I did not ask for any comments on your part. I want to know whether it was you who took the picture down.
Of course it wasn't, sir. What would I want to take it down for?
Shall I ask her to kiss the Bible, Paula? Or will you accept her word?
Of course I'll accept it. Let her go.
Very well. You may go, Ness.
There, you see, I swear on the Bible I didn't take that picture down.
Go and look for that picture.